Hello, everybody. Welcome to Total Extreme Wrestling 2020. I'm your host, the Nathan Sartre, and today we are playing the Brad Drake Supermod, where we are Jim Crockett Promotions in the year 1987. Just a year and 3 months before they go under and sell to Ted Turner. So our goal here is going to be see if we can save the company from going under. And see how we book differently than what they did in real life. Alrighty. I'm live on Twitch, you fuckers. So far, all I've done is made some hires. Hey, can one of y'all pop on my stream and see if the music's too loud? Can't really hear the music on the stream. To get some background noise in, so it's not a silent fucking thing. Garvin called smoking. No action, don't care. Basher, who's Basher? Selfish behavior. Warning. Alan West, Ric Flair. He didn't pick up his tab for the rental club. Heard. Mike Graham took Larry Stevens as a protege. That's great. Random ass job guys as protege. Love to see it. Love to see it. Alright. Who needs to be that? TBS Studio. That is where we are. Okay. 17,000 people. Jesus Christ. Okay. For a crappy TV tape? Wow. Okay. Well. Alright, well, we'll be, We'll be at the Greensboro Coliseum now. Alright. WCW Pro. Open up with an enhancement match. Probably a name value. No one. David Crockett, Ready Flair, Jason Dillon. Versus
Nikita goes over. Domination. Decisive. David Crockett interviews Nikita. And in the main event, a tag match. The Road Warriors. The Road Warriors. Won't be the root. We're going to do Garvin and Wyndham for the U.S. Heavyweight Tag Champs versus the Midnight Express. That's going to go 25. U.S. Tag. Storytelling, open, motive, tainted, pinfall, distraction, Garvin, slowly. Can actually go longer. We'll let it go 30 minutes. We'll start the show. George South defeats Bill Irwin, 321, 41 total, 56 and a 20. An 82 rated interview with the Horseman. Roll beats New Breed, the double drop kick. Very nice. 68. Rock and Roll interviewed by the tag champs. Nikita beating Terminator with a Russian sickle. Interview gets 56. In the main event, that fantastic heat, great wrestling. The Midnight Express defeated Garvin and Wyndham in 30-15. When Bobby Eaton pinned Ron Garvin with a rocket launcher. So much green. What a show. That got a 61. Now we're doing second taping, and then I got two worldwide wrestling tapings as well. Minutes. Press this. And we're going to talk about Tully Blanchard and Ric Flair.
Your mind.
Versus Gladiators. Domination is the Hulk animal. Decisive pinfall. They're going to talk about Jim Crockett, United Express. Now we're going to have another match. Tully Blanchard will be in action. Tully is going to wrestle. Rocky King.
And during the few moments that we have left, we want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
We
Alexander versus Barry Windham. Very cool. TEW Wrestling, Ron Simpson beat Alan West with some power slam, got 32. Alan West phoned in his performance, where he wasn't trying at all. Great. Way to hurt the show, buddy. The Garvin interview got a 53. Road Warriors and Gladiators got a 54. Animal and Hawk with 100. Amazing. Love to see it. Their promo, their interview got 73. Rocky King and Tully Blanchard for the NWA TEW title got 67. Tully with a 93. Post-match interview only got a 66. Ole's interview with Val Moore got a 47. The main event got a 61. Overall, that show got a 64. And now we're taping Worldwide, which is in Asia. We have to be careful how we do. We're going to open Worldwide Wrestling with the U.S. Tag Title defense with the Midnight Express. It's going to be the Midnight Express versus the Lightning Express. Tag Bobby Eaton, open by painted pinfall mentor. All right, now we're going to get a David Crockett interviewing Barry Windham and Ronnie Garvin. Got Ric Flair. And Billy Winter. Wendell McMarvin, Horseman, 4 minutes. All right. Now we're gonna have Tony Schiavone interview. He gonna interview Ric Flair. Talks about Ric Flair. Attraction for them. Types himself up. This one's going to be an enhancement match. We're going to have the Italian Stallion versus Barbarian. Yeah, match announcement, which the main event will see Wahoo McDaniel versus Billy Blanchard. Ronnie is just going to interview Dusty Rhodes.
personified, and I will drag you down and sell you out. Run away. I am cold like December snow. I have carved out this soul made of stone, and I will drag.
'66 Midnight Defeat Lightning for the Rocket Launcher of the Corny Interfere. Energy got a 47. Red Text to Doom, they all need scripts. Barbarian versus Italian Stallion. Only four. This only got. Okay, whatever. Whatever game. This guy is 70. This is nice. 71. And the Dusty promo gets a 71. And the main event gets a 75. Nice. Boston 2 increased in 8.69. Now for taping number 2. We're going to go tag match. In which Garvin and Wendell will face Mod Squad. Wyndham gets the win. We're going to do another match. Singles. In which Dick Murdoch is going to face Eddie Roberts. Another enhancement. Versus Ronnie Eagle. Over with that cycle. In the main event. Gonna be George South versus
Thank you.
again.
Mod Squad and Garvin Wendell. Garvin and Wendell win. Got 53. Rick Rude and Maine Bull got 58. Murdoch and Roberts got 57. I expected this to get more, but okay. Just got 58. Rick Flair's interview got 100. That's great. And his match got a 76. Nice. Show got a 67, so not too bad, I guess. Let's see what some updates are. Nick Kaniski left WWF. Bad Company retained international tag titles. WCWA split. Steve Kern claims belt. Bill Ash. Sting, main roster. Bischoff. Interviewer. Goes South. Extension.
Hart. Fought 2. Shane Douglas. Sid. Or Steve Regal. Vader. Vampiro. Mike Jackson. Bobby Eaton. Of course you would think that for that. And Stan Lane. Stan Lane and Bobby Eaton. Let's go. Okay, Midnight Express, yes sir. Ron Simmons, third. Yo, dude. Wendy Richter. Medical, 6 days, 33, 19. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode, and I will see you next time.